Rajkumar Patil. Rajkumar Patil. Rajkumar Patil Telkar is an Indian politician and a member of the Legislative Assembly from the Sedum constituency, Karnataka. Chairman of NEKRTC, President of DCC Bank Kalaburgi and Yadgiri. Life and education. Rajkumar Patil was born in Telkar, Sedum Taluka, Kalaburgi. He went to the government school at Telkar and then came to Sedum to complete his BA from Enruputanga Degree College, Sedum. Positions. Patil contested as BJP candidate and lost in 2004, 2008, and 2013 assembly elections from Sedum constituency, Karnataka. Patil in 2018 assembly elections from Sedum constituency made win against Sharon Prakash Patil, Congress candidate, by margin of 7,200 votes. Equals equals references equals equals equals.